We just had a surprise heat wave in the last few days. Thank goodness today it is cooler, but I know where you're at. It might be really hot or it's gonna get really hot. If you don't have natural shade in your chicken yard, you do need to create that shade, but you can do that very easily. You can get tarps and put tarps up. You can get an umbrella. You can get like an old flat piece of wood and lean it against something. So I do have baby chicks here right now, but I did have to add shade to their area. I just took whatever I had, cardboard, pieces of like my kids' project or something, and I made a shady area. One thing that I will tell you is don't use styrofoam because your chickens will eat styrofoam. I don't know what it is about styrofoam. It's like delicious to them. Chickens just don't know any better. They just don't know any better. I just threw some shade on my chickens.